You know, Guy, this forum that you had just wrapped up actually happened against a very interesting backdrop. As you mentioned, it happens amid a pandemic as the world tries, you know, struggles to reopen and move on from this pandemic. And of course, you've got the Russia-Ukraine crisis. How worrying is this Russia-Ukraine crisis when it comes to the labor issues? Do you think this will have a significant impact on jobs again?
Yeah, look, I have to say that the conflict that's broken out in the Ukraine, which is deeply worrying for all sorts of reasons, security, humanitarian, it didn't figure in our discussions in the Global Forum, that I must make clear to you. Nevertheless, it is really clear to me that if we are to exit this pandemic-induced crisis successfully, and this was very much the sense of our forum, we need to be able to rely on strong international cooperation, strong multilateral actors. And indeed, the forum was designed to bring together these different actors. So the International Labour Organization, the World Trade Organization, the International Monetary Fund, the Food and Agricultural Organization. We all have something to bring to the story here. And we must do so. And there must be greater coherence in the international system. But at the same time, and this is why, you know, the conflict is worrying, even when we relate it to the issues we are talking about, you know, at the time when international cooperation is needed more than ever, I sometimes worry that our circumstances mean that the appetite and commitment for that international cooperation is at all-time lows. It is really very low. So we have to bring back a sense of common purpose. We have to bring back, it's an old-fashioned word, solidarity between countries to solve our mutual problems.